A Way to Pray, Praying with Hildegard of Bingen, Listening to the Music Within You, a Guided Prayer. Hildegard of Bingen lived in Germany in the 12th century. She was a composer and listened closely to the music within her that helped others to reach for God. In this guided prayer, I will invite you to listen to the music within your own heart and to the unique way that you are reaching to God. Let us turn to prayer. I invite you to breathe deeply at your own pace. Relax into this time of prayer. Relax into the knowledge that God is with you. God is always with us, but we are more or less aware. Heighten your awareness that you are in the presence of God, who is glad for your attention and focus. Breathe deeply. Let go of all that the day has held so far. Let go of the past. Let go of the future. And settle into the present moment. Sink down into this time and this space. I invite you to visualize yourself in a sacred place where you are alone and where it is completely quiet. It could be a church sanctuary. It could be on a mountaintop or other place of great natural beauty. It could be anywhere, any place that is sacred to you. And in the privacy of your faith imagination, create the details of this setting. Look around you. Know that this is a place where you can feel close to God. You become aware of the silence in this place. Sheer silence. And the silence is so calming and so peaceful. And you rest for a few moments in the silence, knowing that God is with you. After a time, you begin to hear music, very lightly at first, but then louder and more clearly. Perhaps it is a recognizable melody, perhaps not. Perhaps there are words within the music, but there might not be. Allow the music to rise in you and listen. Listen to the music within you. Don't analyze it or wonder about it. Just listen to the music that emerges from inside your heart. Allow the music to become a prayer. Allow your prayer to become the music that is within you. Listen to the music within you. Just listen. Listen to the music within you. Just listen. In response to this music that is within you, you sense a prayer welling up in you. Perhaps in words, perhaps in song, perhaps in silence. And I invite you to share that prayer with God now, in your own way. Amen.